Today we will learn about biogas plants. Many times we have heard that in order to reduce pollution, we should use biodegradable substances. Do you know the reason behind this? Yes, the biodegradable substances are decomposed by microorganisms and hence these do not cause pollution. But when these biodegradable substances are decomposed by anaerobic microorganisms, in absence of oxygen, the methane gas is released. That's why this anaerobic decomposition process is used for the production of methane gas by the biogas plants. Let's know about it. A biogas plant is a plant in which the biogas is produced. The gas produced from the decomposition of organic matter in absence of oxygen is called biogas. Biogas consists of 55% to 60% methane and rest is carbon dioxide. The biogas production is carried out in biogas plants. It has 5 components: a mixing tank, an inlet chamber, a digester tank, an overflow tank, and an exit pipe. For production of biogas, organic matter such as cattle dung, wet garbage, dry leaves are mixed with water and slurry is prepared in a mixing tank. Through the inlet chamber, the slurry is fed into the digester tank, where the actual process takes place in 2 steps. First, the microorganisms act on the complex biodegradable organic matter and produce organic acids. After this, the methanogenic act on the organic acid and produce methane gas, that is biogas. This biogas is collected from the exit pipe and the spent slurry is taken out of the overflow tank. The collected biogas is supplied in various places where it is used as fuel for cooking gas or for production of electricity. The spent slurry collected in the overflow tank is used as organic manure and fertilizer in agriculture. Hence, biogas is cheap and eco-friendly fuel that can be used as alternate fuel in order to control global warming. Biogas is considered as a renewable source of energy because its production is dependent on the organic waste matter, which is the endless process. So I hope you have understood this topic very well. Thanks for watching this video. For more videos, visit LearnFatafat.com.